Deception Protocol Simplified _01 Did Trump kill JFK? He sure killed the American dream for many. Brer Caleb, Ph.D. An utmost critical concept and a basic need to read for all God-fearers, Jews, Muslims, Messianic Jews, Christians, evangelicals, or just politicians. A friend tried through Facebook to contact President Trump, and so I did. I left the following message with his fan club. I am concerned that what is happening was predicted in Daniel 2. When you read the material, you understand that we are looking at the political side of the story. A king concerned with his kingdom wanted to know what his successors would do. My conclusion is that number 45, aka Trump, is not the one you think he is. Anyone who uses bankruptcy to get what he wants and darn the ones opposing him is not a leader you want to follow. I listen to both sides, and I must admit that when I look to the believers of Trump, I draw to the release of the lying spirits in Revelation chapter 13. The Creator, Elohim God, speaks about the time this will happen. The leader is full of himself, causing much commotion. I am not criticizing, I am observing, and from the other kingdom, Yahshua gave us indicators for this time. Please read the Word of God, instead of blindly following someone who says anything to convince you. In sales, there is a saying, throw enough bullshish *t against the wall, and something will stick. Your digital coach Brer Caleb Ph.D. A pen name of a citizen of the other kingdom, as the Ph.D. stands for posthole digger, for we will continue to dig for a proper foundation for a prodigal son blueprint. Tough times never last, tough people do. To err is human, to edit is divine. This guide may not be reproduced or transmitted in any form without the written permission of the publisher. We tested this guide to make it complete and precise. Even though the author and publisher prepared this guide with the greatest of care, attempting to ensure the accuracy, we assume no responsibility or liability for errors, inaccuracies, or omissions. Before you begin, check with the appropriate authorities to ensure compliance with all laws and regulations. We tried to make this report complete and accurate. Despite all this, there may be mistakes in typesetting or content. Also, this story contains statistics on online marketing and technology only up to the publishing date. Therefore, use this report as a guide, not as the ultimate source of spiritual knowledge. The report educates, and the author and publisher do not warrant that the information is complete, and we shall not be responsible for any errors or omissions. The author and publisher shall have neither liability nor responsibility to any person or entity regarding any loss or damage caused or alleged to be caused directly or indirectly by this report, nor do we make any claims. The mission is to produce content that will increase the faith of truth seekers and to guide lost souls to the way, including the creation and publication of books in which to transport truth. My opinions are mine and not necessarily the views of or persons of the body of Christ, nor am I associated with any company. Fair use notice, the use of media materials featured on this channel is protected by the Fair Use Clause of the U.S. Copyright Act of 1976, which allows for the rebroadcast of copyrighted materials for education, commentary, and criticism. If any copyright owner believes that a specific picture, upload, or other media does not meet the criteria for fair use, please contact us via direct message to request removal.